Hi guys, JC Extreme here. And it's in my... Alright, so...
No escapes.
Yeah, no escaping. You cannot escape this. And you're not going from there, and you can't run. You can run from there, but by the time you run, I'll kill you. Alright, so you know, JC Extreme back, Calvin, Jacob.
Why are you shooting me though? Oh, what?
Oh, it's your hair. So, basically, this guy and someone else behind the camera, Yusuf, show yourself. This guy decided to burn out my battery.
In his car.
In my car, which guy didn't know there was a battery in a car.
Okay, bro.
And then this guy blames him for it. So I said, you know what?
I was just sitting in the car.
I said, no, let me blame both. Yusuf said he'll pay for my gas and everything. He did.
I paid you, though.
He paid me 20, and he said I can shoot him. Okay, and he has to do what I say for the rest of the day.
You could have just done like, oh, I'll pay you or you shoot me, so you don't have to pay him, but you did both.
Yeah, but he's not smart enough to think about this. I said, let me shoot you. He goes, okay, fine, that's fine. This guy wanted to keep their friendship, so he kept their friendship. So now I get to shoot him.
Continue our channel, that's right.
That's right, I get to shoot him with one full mag, okay, one full mag.
How much is in one full mag? One full
mag.
How much is on 160?
120,
120 times, you know.
Or like... If it's a high cap, it'll be like 400.
What noise in high cap? I'd be spending, I'd spring you all the time.
You press the volume button, which cancels the recording. But it's there.
Okay. So, as you guys can see, we're at my pool. He's gonna be running around from there, from that side to that side.
Just show them what a shot looks like.
Give them a good taste.
This is semi.
Ooh. This is that dog's scared.
This is auto.
Jesus Christ. I hid behind them because they could ricochet.
Ready? You gotta go in the corner now. Go in the corner and pray.
Go
you're gonna shoot me.
Go in the... I wish I could go in the freaking corner. Alright, so I'm gonna explain to them.
Okay, so we're gonna shoot him with One full mag. Look, right here.
Okay. Alright, he doesn't know that, but...
One full mag.
And he has to do what I say. Oh yeah, by the way... Should I handcuff you?
I said you can shoot me, I'll pay you 20. I didn't say you gotta do whatever you say.
No, from last time. Remember?
Not yet.
Do you do what I say?
Let's do the perspective.
Watch it, ready?
No.
I can do what I say?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Alright. Alright, you ready? Should I handcuff you too?
Where?
Handcuff you, while you're running.
Sure.
Actually, nah, fuck you, let's go.
No, I
don't know, waste too much time, let's go. Because then I'll handcuff you to the wall and I'll shoot you. Because if I handcuff you, I'm gonna handcuff you to the wall. Ready? You ready?
No, I'm not ready. I don't want to do this no more.
I'm missing on purpose. You ready?
Come on.
You ready?
Give me 5 minutes.
Oh, that was... You're like shooting close to him to scare him.
Yeah. 5. I'll give you 10 seconds.
No, 5 minutes.
5 minutes? Now you have 5 seconds now, because you want to argue. 5 minutes, I'll do 3 mags. Or you can do it right now with 1 mag.
How long
did I get
to
take? Not long.
This guy's being scared.
Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You can't go, you gotta go this way, back and forth.
Oof.
I'm wishing that it was you.